I'm Luke Stanzik from BenyoEagles.com for our Student Athlete Spotlight. And this week with me, we have junior women's golfer Bailey Weber. Bailey, thanks for coming on.
Thank you for having me.
So midterms just happened last week. So how do those go? How's the semester going?
Pretty good. It's been very busy and stressful, but it's going pretty well.
So the fall season for you is now done. So what do you plan to do to work on your game over the winter?
Well, definitely going to utilize the golf center and try to work on my short game and my irons for the most part. I feel like the biggest struggle this year was probably my mental game, but always helps to be in the golf room.
Yeah, you mentioned the golf center. How nice is that to have a state-of-the-art facility like that here on campus?
It's really nice because most schools, especially Division III schools, do not have that. So that was one of the biggest interesting things that brought me here was that we were getting that, and it helps tremendously.
What would you say is the best aspect of your game, and what would you say is the aspect you need to work on the most?
Best aspect of my game is probably my iron shots, but my worst aspect, like I said, is probably my mental game. But I think I actually just read a book about like the mental side mm-hmm. of golf, and I think that's really helped me to kind of steer myself in a better direction on my mental game so far.
What would you say is the nicest course that you've played on, whether it be with Benedictine or before you came to Benedictine? What was the nicest course you played on?
I'd probably say Trapper's Turn, where we play conference. They have three different nine-hole courses, and it's just one of those courses that has trees everywhere, and it's really pretty to play on and fun.
What's the biggest reason for your love of golf?
I think because my dad had me playing golf with him since the time I was like 4 years old. He'd have me go out on the golf course with him, and I think it was just always like a fun bonding experience. And then in college and in high school, like I feel like I got to meet so many fun different people and like different coaches and things that I think it's just so much fun to be able to like meet different people and learn different things about different places and stuff.
When you were choosing schools, what sold you to come to Benedictine?
I think definitely the small, quaint campus that we have, that everything is right where you need it to be. And I feel like when I came on, I came on like four different visits, but every time I came, like I always met such nice people and people who were so inviting and wanted you to succeed. And I think that was the biggest thing that really made me feel comfortable to transition and come here.
And what's your major and what do you plan to do with it after you leave Benedictine?
My major is math and then my minor is finance, and I want to go into either financial analyst or investments or things like that.
That was our Student Athlete Spotlight with Bailey Weber. I'm Luke Stanzik from BenyoEagles.com.